the idle part of the day. It's the idle part of the morning. Getting ready, getting into the job, you know what I mean? Feeling good, feeling great, always. Oh, that smells good. Oh. Not paying attention. Damn.
That's what I'm talking about. The fireman's coming.
All right, that's it. Get off the camera.
Grand rising, sir.
Hey, how are you doing this beautiful morning?
I'm feeling good. It's Friday. Happy Friday.
It's Friday?
Yes, it is Friday.
It's like a third Friday this week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now. Life's good.
Always.
What is this?
This is a new cover.
What happened to the other ones?
My wife left them at the laundry.
Shame on her.
Not shame on her. You know.
Well, shame on you.
I'll take it.
All right. About to check it out and see what we have.
Yes, we are.
We'll be back. Okay, so here you have it. We're doing one area today. It's living room area. And this is the before, you guys. I'm about to set up and get started, so stay tuned. Ready, let's see what we have going on. You made a solution. What solution are we working with today?
I don't know. I'm not sure how I want to tackle this, but I think I might just go ahead with you.
Okay.
The last time we came here, we did a pet treatment on it, right?
Right.
So I might just go ahead.
Okay.
And then I rinse with the Black Label rinse. Just to keep it simple, right?
Okay.
I think that's our best bet.
We are using the CRB, correct? I'll do the CRB. You know I'm always happy to do it.
Okay, if you want to.
I feel like it really needs it.
It doesn't need it, but
okay. If I wasn't here, then you probably could have got away with the granny grooming, but I'm
but
here.
You ain't got away with it. Like, I'm not trying to run from it.
I know, if you don't have to pull it out, you're not. Me, I want to do the CRB every time.
So, y'all, she's the reason why my prices are the way they are, okay?
No. They're the way they are because
that work be coming out.
That's your value, right? That's how much you're worth. You know your worth.
Okay, so I'm gonna mix up the solution, and then I'm gonna get ready. I might boost it with that OSR. Or I might boost it with the OSR. Let me not mess with that. Let's be ready to go.
Waiting on you, boss. Always, especially when I'm with you.
Oh, now you know.
Let me see your face.
Now you know.
Oh, gosh. Stop it.
You hear that?
Mm-hmm. That's that heat, that fire.
Start forming like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let me see if I can do an example. They give it a crazy reaction.
Yeah.
So you see, I went with this.
What is it?
Like a bomb. I wouldn't even have to spray it. That's it.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get it on the carpet. We're not wasting. You shouldn't fill it all the way up, maybe?
I did.
Oh.
That's what I'm telling you. It's not full.
All right, let's go, you guys.
It's just experience.
I'm gonna let
you eat first. I'm gonna put the oven right here. You can pause me out and then it's not what you're
gonna
do.
Okay. I actually wanted to catch some of this.
Remember, we couldn't get this area because the tree was right here.
Right. So I'm not sure.
No, we couldn't get this area because the tree was right here.
Right. I remember the Christmas tree was here.
So now we can get the baseboard. See that? This whole area. Oh, this is pretty much form in here. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go straight with that, with the Oxy, the Pure O2. I'm gonna go with it straight.
Hmm. You can set me up on the CRB before you start.
Yeah, I'm gonna set you up on the CRB. I should knock that out. Well, let's go mix that up now. And I'm gonna start running my hose and you start CRBing.
Okay. It's already breaking it down, too.
Yes, it is. You know what I wanted to do? For the people that said, oh, you didn't move the table, you didn't move. Well, they saw me move the table. Look at that.
I did. We did move the table. But it wasn't on camera.
Yes, it was.
No, I'm saying in the video.
I got a clip. I mean, I posted a clip with
you. Oh, okay.
But I was moving the table. See? Oh, this is such. Just reacting. But I'll fill it up. I don't know if I'm gonna put more of that in there. Okay, let's go do that.
You need this top?
Mm-hmm.
I got it, thank you.
I'm pretty sure I'm doing something wrong with it. But it say add as a booster. Just turn all the way around. That way the coil can be this way.
You know what he's getting
to? Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, it did dissipate. Watch out for that transition. I'm gonna clean that off before I do all that.
Can you come back this way? I don't want you to walk.
What? You said don't walk on it. Excuse me? You got some nerves. Thank you. Somebody stepped on it. I can see it in the line. Oh, it's okay?
Yeah.
How is it okay? You just said I can't step on it.
I'm cleaning, so I can't.
Oh.
That's
I think they call that double.
Oh.
She look good. She definitely look good. I like it. I love it. Good job. It's a lot of sand, right?
That is what happened.
Soft patent.
Yeah.
And I just take it and I just hit it on the patent like this. Mm. I don't want to do it like that on this concrete because it's too hard, but
yeah.
Let's see if I can do it right here. When it's all the hair starts to pop out. As you do that, the hair starts to pop out. But this, if you look down in there,
it looks like it's not as bad.
Look at the pressure this is coming out. Mm. See that pressure?
Yeah.
Pushing all that out. The pressure.
Mm-hmm.
Pushing all that out.
You can see it moving.
See it?
Yeah.
So I told you to plug it up, right?
Yeah.
It's dangerous, but. All that matters, right?
Should be some good dwelling time.
You think so?
You cleaned it down so nicely, and that was just.
Did you not hear me say I'm gonna rinse it again when I come back out?
I heard you.
Oh, okay. It's just one of them things you're trying to make sure that I hear what I said.
Loud and clear, boss.
Enough of that.
Deep breaths. Breathe in. Breathe out. Let me get that door for you.
Too late. I got it.
I got you.
I got it. What's your life? You only got one job. To look cute. That's it. Okay? Don't be insupporting.
You turned up all the way?
No, I didn't. But if you want to, you can do it. If you want to. Thank you.
helmet.
That's that. Relax. I'm not thinking about that part already.
Start it right back up. That's a little spot too, look like. What you want to put on? Let me put some of this up. No, we got to put a post in there. This spot, man. No, let's pause and put some of this hose up. body looks different, huh? Play like that.
Yeah.
That's your face for lay?
Yeah.
That's good.
Like
that. That's good. You want to rock out? Right there, right there. Thank you. Do I got a bag? I got to pick that up. Thank you, sweetie. All right, that's good.
hot.
Turn it off?
Yeah, you can. Let me see it. Spray right here. Spray right here. Spray right here. Just spray it out. All right, cool. Hold on. I got to show you something. You gotta send an invoice and I'm you need me to dry that mop out a little for you?
Yeah, you can.
What I was saying, she had product on the floor. Oh, okay. Yeah, they sprayed it down before we came, I guess, or whatever the case may be. Let me see. Can I get y'all a water dump right now? I'll give y'all a little bit. Let's see what we got. Just a little bit. Ooh. Isn't that something to see? Look, it's in this. Y'all back once we when I call y'all back.
Whatever it is, that's just like, I don't know. I just need one of those towers.
Just ask me what it is. I got another on here.
Yeah.
I saw it when I first came in, I saw that.
This tower.
Just ask me what she used, what they use. I'm gonna get a dry on. That's exactly what it is. It's detergent. My wife just be mopping. Come on, babe, put his head on there. Take it off, man, put his head on there. Just be mopping. Drop it. Perfect. Hold his knee. You want to get the fans now? I guess not. Oh my God. See? Sweetie. Can you just mark the walkway? Thank you. Got your mop fixed for the day too? Beautiful. I still got it running? Yeah, that's exactly what it is. You got a lot of soap in the floor.
I got some in the door and then some in the driver's seat. My wife got some too. Booties. That was beautiful. I like it. It's a nice truck. These grocery bags come in so handy. So handy. And it was crazy. I bought some little bags. I got little bags I keep for that same reason, but my mind never like say get those. Hey, how you doing? You got it, babe?
Do you remember how you got some? What's your face? Okay, so I just got the email, so it's the Sawyer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right. Not you got your booty on backwards.
I just threw them on.
Come on, give me
some. Oh, I wanted to take it off before it came out.
Yeah, that's fine. Then watch, I wipe the bottom of those off. The lights are right there in the door. I'm just going to throw these back here. Bam. Throw those right there for now.
That's it?
No, you did a good job. Let me get some. She did a good job. She did a wonderful job.
Hold on. Let me get some.
We on? You get a rest?
Yeah, I did.
Good job. Like, you're on your game.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah, everything good. I ain't put my combs up or anything. She was rushing me back there for what? All right, y'all. Thanks for watching. Appreciate y'all for riding along. If you like it or love it, leave it in the comments. Remember, speak how you want to be spoken to. Okay, puppy. We leaving, puppy. Thanks for riding along. Anything you guys? Anything you want to say?
Thank you guys for watching. And stay tuned for more awesome content. Appreciate y'all as always.
Toodles. You always do that. Peace.